Hey.
Thank you.
Day.
Thank you.
Yeah. Said they're really nice uniforms, so it's I like the ones you have.
Yeah, we're like a yearly. We have some of our kids also.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
This sure is a sample of our schedule. This is actually okay. The fifth grader schedule.
Okay.
The sixth graders, because my husband coaches it, is the hardest schedule for me to confirm.
Sure. So, that makes perfect sense.
Yeah. If he close to this, they might do the NYDL. He's kind of like on the line about it.
Okay.
So, AAU and I think he's waiting to see what the NYDL is going to do.
Okay.
Okay.
He's 12, just turned 12 in September.
Awesome. So he's the guideline. Because if he's turned 12 before September now, you can't play 6th grade anymore. I mean, you can't play 6th grade in AAU anymore.
Okay.
Even if you're in 6th grade.
Yeah, I think the cutoff's like September 1, isn't it?
Well, no, so if you're in the 6th grade, it used to be that you could be a year older.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So they took a 3-year period and they narrowed it down to 2 years, because what people were doing were holding their kids back when they were little, like 2nd grade, 3rd grade, and they're holding them back for basketball. So they're trying to stop that. Is that ice splitting? Yeah. Oh, thank you.